a WikiVideo Documentaries production. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Enjoy. Black Panther. A black panther is the melanistic color variant of any big cat species. Black panthers in Asia and Africa are leopards. And those in the Americas are black jaguars. Melanism. Melanism in the jaguar is conferred by a dominant allele, and in the leopard by a recessive allele. Close examination of the color of these black cats will show that the typical markings are still present, but are hidden by the excess black pigment melanin, giving an effect similar to that of printed silk. This is called ghost striping. Melanistic and non-melanistic animals can be littermates. It is thought that melanism may confer a selective advantage under certain conditions, since it is more common in regions of dense forest, where light levels are lower. Recently, preliminary studies also suggest that melanism might be linked to beneficial mutations in the immune system. Leopard. Melanism is relatively common in leopards, with melanistic individuals making up approximately 11% of the species, occurring at very different rates in different subspecies with non-random distribution. Data on the distribution of leopard populations indicates that melanism occurs in 5 subspecies: Javan leopard, African leopard, Indian leopard, Indo-Chinese leopard, and Sri Lankan leopard. Black leopards are common in the equatorial rainforest of Malaya and the tropical rainforest on the slopes of some African mountains such as Mount Kenya. They are also common in Java, and are reported from densely forested areas in southwestern China, Myanmar, Assam, and Nepal. From Travancore and other parts of southern India, where they may be more numerous than spotted leopards. One was recorded in the equatorial forest of Cameroon. In captivity. The taxonomic status of captive black leopards and the extent of hybridization between different subspecies is uncertain. Therefore, coordinated breeding programs for black leopards do not exist in European and North American zoos. Black leopards occupy space needed for breeding of endangered leopard subspecies and are not kept within the North American Species Survival Plan. Jaguar. In jaguars, the melanism allele is dominant. Consequently, black jaguars may produce either black or spotted cubs, but a pair of spotted jaguars can only produce spotted cubs. Individuals with 2 copies of the allele are darker than ones with just 1 copy, whose background color may appear to be dark charcoal rather than black. The black jaguar was considered a separate species by indigenous peoples. English naturalist W.H. Hudson wrote, "A black jaguar named Diablo was inadvertently crossed with a lioness named Lola at the Bear Creek Wildlife Sanctuary in Barrie, Ontario, Canada. The offspring were a charcoal black jaguar female and a tan-colored, spotted jaguar male." It therefore appears that the jaguar melanism gene is also dominant over normal lion coloration. In preserved, stuffed specimens, black leopards often fade to a rusty color, but black jaguars fade to a chocolate brown color. Cougar. There are no authenticated cases of truly melanistic cougars. Melanistic cougars have never been photographed or killed in the wild, and none have ever been bred. Unconfirmed sightings, known as the North American Black Panther, are currently attributed to errors in species identification by non-experts, and by the mimetic exaggeration of size. Black panthers in the American Southeast feature prominently in Choctaw folklore where, along with the owl, they are often thought to symbolize death. In his Histoire naturelle, French naturalist Georges Louis Leclerc, Côté de Buffon, wrote of the black cougar, "This black cougar was most likely a margay or ocelot, which are under in weight, live in trees, and do have melanistic phases." Another description of a black cougar was provided by Thomas Pennant. According to his translator Smelly, the description was taken from 2 black jaguars exhibited in London some years previously. Reports. Black panther sightings are frequently recorded in rural Victoria and New South Wales and Western Australia. The Australian phantom panthers are said to be responsible for the disappearances and deaths of numerous cats, dogs and livestock. Animal X Natural Mysteries Unit led an investigation into the phantom panther. Mike Williams, a local researcher, said he had sent feces and hair found by locals to labs for analysis, which identified it as feces from dogs that had feasted on swamp wallaby. and hair from a domestic cat. Mr. Williams said he also had known leopard feces and hair collected from a private zoo tested by one of the same labs, but that these samples came back with the same results of dog feces and domestic cat hair. This indicated the lab incapable of distinguishing between leopard hairs and those of domestic animals, casting doubt on the previous findings. The lab used was not identified in the episode. Pseudomelanism. Pseudomelanism occurs in leopards. A pseudomelanistic leopard has a normal background color, but the spots are more densely packed than normal and merge to obscure the golden brown background color. Any spots on the flanks and limbs that have not merged into the mass of swirls and stripes are unusually small and discreet, rather than forming rosettes. The face and underparts are paler and dappled like those of ordinary spotted leopards. Brought to you by Wikivideo Documentaries. Would you like to know more?